Oh, shit! I didn't mean to piss you off, sorry!
Hello, everyone. I am DarkRubberNeck, and welcome back to the Resistance, the Robot Resistance, in Stellar Overload. In this episode, we're gonna find those bloody 20 Moonstones, or we'll die trying. Now, we'll try and get to the correct height this time. Hopefully. Maybe. I have looked on the internet to try and find out why the hell I couldn't find any in the caves that I looked in last time. Some person said that they had a glitch where they didn't appear the first time, but when they reloaded the game, it appeared. So hopefully, you know, the reason they didn't appear was just a glitch. So let's go back down into the caves I can find and see if we can find them, shall we? Come on. If my voice sounds weird, it's because I'm sick. I've been sick for a few days now. I mentioned in my last episode of Oxygen Not Included, but it seems like no one's watched that episode, so, you know, you guys don't really know that I'm sick. I've been sick with, I have no idea what, cold, flu, something or other. My throat was burning like it was on fire. Basically, you know, things have been really unpleasant for me for the last few days. And yeah, my throat's just sore and crappy feeling. Where were those bloody tunnels? So yeah, I have no idea what my voice would sound like today. Yesterday I could barely talk. Today I can talk, but you know, I feel like my voice sounds wonky. I'm just currently sucking on some soothers to try and ease any burning sensations in my throat. Where the hell is this thing? I know there was, oh, there we go. There's a cave. Like, okay. I can't remember what it said that they were called. Could it be these ones? And that is quarter perimeter. Let's just grab whatever and see if we find it. Malachite? Okay. What about you? Chalk and quartz. I am full. Maybe I can't pick up whatever it is. Let's just drop some shit. Doink. Hopefully dropping some shit should make a difference. Grab. Nope, that's still just quartz. Come on. Quartz. Let me move. Okay. It said that it could be aluminum. It said that it could be found before the red ores. And you know, I found lots of red ores in the end. So, you know, if I find red ores, then I've gone too far. No, I don't want this. Come on, let me through. Okay, let's hope maybe it's in here after all. Malachite is not moonstone. This cave is a lot harder to move around than the last one, that's for certain. Could that be it? I don't remember seeing this before. Moonstone! I finally found you! Let's get more just in case I need it for something. Might need it for construction or something. Wow, not far gap between blue and red, is there? Let me get to that blue, but it's a bit hard to get to the blue because the red's down there and it's in the way. I wish this hand drill thingy-majiggy was bigger. That way it digs quicker. Just let me go through! Okay, hopefully I've made enough space for myself.
Ah!
Alright, well, that'll do. Moonstone! All your moonstone belong to me. Give me your moonstone and I will not slay you in your sleep. Hey, what the? Can't move. Okay, got more moonstone. Always useful. I don't know why it's useful. I'm just saying. Ugh. It's like, I want to do lots of recording today, you know what I mean? Like, I might be sick, but I'm in a good mood, you know? I want to do lots of recording. But, you know, I don't think it'd be a good idea to be recording lots and lots with my voice at the moment, you know what I mean? If I was going to do any more recording after this, it'll probably be live streaming. Because the only thing I can think of that I can get away with a really horrible voice. You know, really creaky and deep and eck. Okay, I think that's all I want to do for now, so let's leave. Leave and get this mission done and move on to bigger, brighter fields. Going up. I said going up. Oh, my jetpack's out. Going up. Up. Wait, what's going on? Well, I don't know how to get up without tearing my way through the ground. Oh, let's tear it up. Well, that was quick. Let me up. Wow. That's holy for you. Not much of a dig, was it? Okay, let's go. Oh, come on. I see. Wow, I'm still full. Despite all my efforts. Oh, well. Let's see. Where is the... What happened to you, dude? It's that way, right? I think so. Is that it? Mushrooms. No, they're not mushrooms. I need berry juice. Wait, I already got berry juice on me. Open a Pepsi juice. Wait, what? How much do I need to drink to get any sort of... Huh. Damn, I have to have a lot, don't I? I have to have a lot. I'm gonna have to find some berry plants in hopes of making more juice. Or find some way to cook up some carrots. Here we go. Going down. Oh, wait, that's a wall. Ah, here we go. Mission completed, sir. Well, these moonstones are so beautiful. Thanks. My son will love them. Well, you deserve it. I'll give you some medical balms and the recipe to make them. You really need them for most dangerous missions. Talk to Orko. He said he had a special mission for you. You could give me more recipes or something too while you're at it. What are these? Garnets and steel, huh? My poor sweet and innocent throat burning. Let's see, we got that. What is... Oh, medical balm, okay. Water, I don't have any water. And valerium, whatever that is. Digging tools, you could let me upgrade my digging tools, ya bitch. Containers. pots. Yeah, I don't want pots. Maybe I should just stuff some stuff in the chest for now. Man, I'm gonna be coming back here, right? So what's that most useless stuff that we have? I have no idea what's useless. Lights? Power cable? Hoverflight cockpit? Clone screen? I don't know about stove. Glow block, golden barrel cactus? Barely knew that. Yeah. Don't I have that large amount of that crap I dug up beforehand? Where is it? Huh. Weird. I wouldn't even know where to find it. Hopefully all that, hey, getting rid of all this stuff helps. Hopefully. I do have water. How did I get water? I have no idea. Okay, speak!
Alright, Trevor told me you handled that mission quite well. You may not be as stupid as your brother, after all.
I don't know, my brother is not too bright, but I could be dumber.
Because he's too proud. Trevor probably didn't tell you that he led an expedition to find your brother during your absence. But they were caught by a bunch of robots who stole their equipment. And this is not just any equipment. It's a brand new block thrower and a Vulpine armor. Woo!
You knew how to use it properly, it could help you save your brother.
A scout spotted robots around the observation tower not far from here. They must be the ones who took the armor. The observation station was previously used by clones to monitor flora and fauna on each side of the planet. Pyrrha and Machina took possession of these facilities and they're using them to heavily monitor the population mercs. We must take back the nearest station.
Sounds like a station I've already been inside.
Here's your mission. Find the observation station, hack the monitoring terminal, bring back the armor and block thrower.
I almost forgot. I'll give you a very special object for this dangerous mission, an ESD. It's an object that allows you to keep your equipment should you die.
Ooh.
Thanks to ESD, if you get killed, you can reappear in the last cloning tank while keeping your equipment. But be careful, this object is single use. Once consumed, it disappears from your inventory.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, that sounds an awful lot like the place I've already been through and captured. I won't complain if it is. I already know how to get through it.
X changes ammo. I wonder what the different ammo types are like.
If it's the same place, I'll just have fun killing all the robots in there this time.
Any bushes that can get berries out of? I would like some. I would like some very much.
Is this it? Yes, berry bushes! Give me berries! I need the berries very much. Give me berries! It's a bit of a strange way to harvest berries, you know, you think you could just click on the bushes. But nope, you have to dig them up. It's like, that makes a bit of a pain in the ass for getting more berries. How are you supposed to grow them? Beats me.
Berry. Okay, berries are almost done. And then we can go and destroy that base that I've already destroyed. Because, you know, I was an idiot. But it's okay being an idiot.
It's okay. What? Oh, that's thingamajiggies, isn't it? Now let us recapture the base. Oh, squirrel, squirrel, squirrel. Food. You squirrely bastard. Oh, look, somebody is already. Oh! Ammo for the block thrower are blocks from the world of Stellar Overload. Change ammo for select the block thrower in the action bar, and open the inventory and drop the desired material in the ammo slots on the right action bar in the game. Change ammo type with X or L mouse button. I have no idea what it just said. It gave me a map, huh? Cool! Oh, only of this side, huh? So, each side has their own little dungeon that has a map in the end of it to see the whole zone. Ooh, a shipwreck! I might want to go in there. Oh, there it is. Block thrower. How do I use it again? Okay, so say I had, I don't know, let's just say, oh, shoot leaves at people. No? Chalk? Oh, I can. What about energy material? That sounds like a nasty block. So it's like some weird wonky gun. And then the armor that I was so desperately trying to figure out how to get. Boing. Oops. Yep. And a boop. There we go. Thank you. I can't believe I did all this before I was supposed to do it. Where's this armor supposed to be? Oh, here we go. Ooh. Oh, look, I even went in there without armor. Wow. I am an idiot. Crouch. It's like, we did this mission while you're away. Well, I did this mission. I found all this stuff before you even did the mission. Does that mean I'm a time traveler? Report back to Orko for your super simple and easy mission that you didn't already waste an entire episode on. Keep going. Get it all done, son. Doink. Doink, 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 doink. Oh, more berries. Give me the berries. All your berries are belong to me. They are on the way to my stomach. Make your time. Berries. Have a very, very nice day. Squirrel, 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 squirrel. Yay! Oh shit! I didn't mean to piss you off, sorry! I didn't think he would start shooting at me, I thought it'd be like the civilians that, you know, that they wouldn't be able to shoot them. I didn't mean to! Okay, I need some of that food again. Whoops. Where's the food? Is this food? Nope. Nope. Wait, food was over here, wasn't it? Yes, I can craft all the steak I like. And the berries. Ah, bloody knife. Where is that steak gone? There it is. There we go. Nuts of berries. Speak. Well done, DarkRubberNeck. The rebels thank you for your bravery. I'll transfer the recipe for the block throw and the Vulpine armor if you need to build them. There is an observation station on each side of the planet. If you manage to capture them all, we would all be undeniably tactically advantaged. Well, we would have enough. Yeah. I know that your thoughts are with your brother. I got bad news. Your brother has been captured and is being held captive in the synthesized Stellarium refinery by the Imperiator, a cruel robot and local leader of the Imperium Machina. Fear that the Imperiator is seeking to extract data from your brother's brain. There's no more time to waste. Go see Trisha, our engineer. She discovered something that might interest you and help you in the refinery. Come back later and try to save your brother. Characters can sometimes give you side quests. In this case, they'll wave their hands to let you know they need to. Oh, okay. Start a side quest, open your quest log with J, and then select the side quest and follow the side quest. Okay. Can only follow one side quest at a time outside the main quest. Check your quest logs. Okay. Are you the one that has a quest for me? Was that a wave hand? Orko told me about your brother. I'm sorry, but this isn't over yet. It won't be so easy for them. Especially with my new discovery. After months of research, I finally put together a new recipe, the explosive block. The principle is simple. You place them in the word, and you shoot them. What do you mean by you place them in the word? Here, in addition to the recipe, I'm giving you a few that I made myself. Now return to see Orko to finalize your details and your result. Teach that Imperator a lesson, DarkRubberNeck. I'm counting on you now. You must rest, or I will go crazy. Wait, what? Oh, you're waving your hand at me? Oh boy, DarkRubberNeck, I'm so stressed out. You can't even imagine. You have to help me. I haven't slept in days, and Orko just asked me to cook for all the rebels in Merricks. I'm wonky. What a good idea. I don't know how to cook. Why is Trevor not taking care of this? One time, I tried to make coffee and make everyone happy. I was so strong that when the soldiers started digging frantically while screaming, he was digging towards the center of the planet. We never saw him again. If I make a whole meal, we would be risking losing half our troops. I would prefer to avoid this. But, you know, someone who at least knows how to make fruit juice? Perfect. Go see this person and ask them for other recipes. If you help me, I'll be able to show you my generosity. I'll say just one thing. What if I give you something to make your own hoverbike? I have one! Tempting, isn't it? Come on, cook us a super meal, DarkRubberNeck. Sorry, I can only do one quest at a time, so I'll have to come back later. Which is lucky, because I know where the person who taught me the recipe is. Back in Leaking Pay's place. Where was Leaking Bay again? That way, but I want to check that first. No, it said that the berry juice heals me, so... Oh, wait, it didn't heal me? Oh, okay. I thought it did. Healing amount 30%? Okay, we'll try that one. 8. Hey, what? Oh, you're just more of those guys. Now we go this way. Boop. Is that the shipwreck? Gimme, gimme, gimme. What's that noise? Are you guys tearing apart the ship? Robocop! What is that? What's going on? Die, piggy, die! They got some good aim on them. Yay, one recipe learned! That's what I wanted when I came here and this place. Anything interesting here? Broken thrusters. Ooh. Maybe it could be unbroken. Well, I thought I'd find something useful here, but no, there's nothing useful here, is there? Nothing useful at all. That sucks. Let's go back to leaking pay, because he's leaking pay. Come, come. Come, come. Come, come. I almost feel sorry for them. Almost. Now we are. Doink, 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 doink. It sounds like cold drink. Now we'll go up there and we'll defeat all the Saiyans. Wait, this isn't leaking pace. Okay. Where am I? Health station. Yeah, I can't do much about that. Gimme, gimme, gimme freebies. Rusty steel recipe learned. What? Oops, 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 I'm sorry! I didn't mean to! It was an accident! Sorry! Stupid right-click button, it's too touch-sensitive. this sucks, I can't use my silly voices because I could barely even talk my normal voice without my throat burning. So frustrating! Heck, I'm not even sure this is my normal voice, and yet it's burning. I thought that I wouldn't have any problem making this episode. Oh well. Now, let's see. Oh, there you are. Over here. Thanks. Hello, DarkRubberNeck. How are you? All is going well with the rebels, right? Oh, you need help? I'm flattered you would come to see me. What's it for? A superwoman and a mega armor? To make food for rebels? It's just a joke, but why don't you do it yourself? Do you have any recipes? I understand. All right, my grandma transmitted a few. Don't count on me to cook them, but you can try. Start simple. You'll make bread and carrot juice. I'll give you the recipes. You'll have to bring back water, wheat, carrots. You'll need good quantity to feed all those people. Go on, scour the plains and villages. Bring back all these ingredients. Do I have enough? Looks like I haven't got enough. Easy fix. Yoink. 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 Yank, 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 yank. Luckily, there's lots of carrots and wheat and water in here. Master Chef Mel. Why do I have to pick up the brown dirt too? I'm not trying to pick up brown dirt, I'm trying to pick up these weird things. Give me the weight! Give me the weight! That's a lot of weight. That is a lot of weight. Holy crap, that's a lot of weight. I'm like a lawnmower! Jesus Christ, I barely even made a dent in here. And yet I dropped quite a lot, didn't I? Pick it all up! Pick it all up! Okay, that was all right. 1,000 wheat for my collection. What is this stuff? Rape seed. Well, I still have plenty of space, so let's keep going. Water! How do I pick up water? That's not how I pick up water, is it? Oh, it is! Huh, that's odd. You pick up water like it's some sort of weird, demented block. And it left big cubes in the water. Okay, this is weird. That's a bit of a weird way to work water. I'm pretty sure water doesn't work like that in most games, let alone real life. Very strange. Very strange. Any more carrots around here? Because I could show you some. I was just thinking, did that grow back? But no, that's a different one, isn't it? Any more carrots around here? More carrots? More carrots, please, more carrots. I don't see any more carrots. Thanks, son.
Evil squirrels on the loose.
This is brown dirt. Oh, of course I'm not picking up that. I'm probably full. Let's get rid of lichen. And this broken thruster. And this cable. Valerian, huh? Whatever that is. Yeah, I think these might be flowers, actually. Oh, more carrots. Give me carrots. All these are bloody useful. Oh, that's weird. Beep, beep, beep. Seems using right click on these only pops these out and nothing else. Much better. Makes less of a mess. Now we go this way. Back to the recipe chick. Yes, the recipe chick we go. Speak! I see that you have made all the ingredients. Use a cooking machine in the village to help you make your bread and carrot juice. Don't you have a cooking machine? I guess. Yes. Here we go. Bread. Ah, bugger. Let's open. Let's get rid of that. That and some of that and that. Hopefully that's enough. Boop. Craft all. Now what? Great, everything's going well so far, but we'll need a main dish. It's nothing hard to give strength to the soldiers. I thought of making a stew, but sounds great, doesn't it? The only problem in addition to meat, you have to gather mushrooms, and we can't find them in the Plains of Mercs. There's some Ishtar up, but the connection with the Stellar Gate has to be active in order to get there. I did get some other info, though. Apparently, in the village of Mercs, certain clones who are addicted to mushrooms have made reserves. If you look in their fridges, surely they'll have some. You'll need a lot of them to make your stews, so take the time to explore carefully. I'll give you the recipe. Jesus. That makes it hard, doesn't it? I need meat. Whatever that is. And carrots. Damn. The carrots, you know, it says that they're found in the wild. I'll need to collect some more. Those mushrooms. Is there fridges around here in this town? Just take a look. I don't remember seeing any fridges as I explored before. What are these? Yeah. Cannabis? Just a fern, huh? Boop-a-doop-a-doop. Fridges. Nope. Uh Dumbbells, don't need them. And we got the old dude. You got a fridge in here, sir? I guess it's the new. Whoa, this is weird. Geronimo much? Wow, it's actually quite weird looking at it from this view. Cool though, very cool. I guess that's the end of this episode though. Don't think my throat can hold up much longer. If you guys enjoyed this episode, hit the like and subscribe button. Otherwise, I'll see y'all next time. Bye! What? Oops, I'm sorry! I didn't mean to! It was an accident! Sorry! Stupid right-click button, it's too touch-sensitive.